Okay, so here I am, the Showstopper 2001. Okay, so here I will give my personal predictions of Hell in a Cell pay-per-view, and also I will show my little DVD collection. So first I will show you my DVDs. So the first DVD is going to be The Best of Raw, 15th anniversary, with John Cena, Triple H, The Rock, The Undertaker, The Undertaker, also Stone Cold Steve Austin, Bret Hart, and Shawn Michaels. And let me take out here some cases, because in the DVD is a set of 3 DVDs, but each DVD came in a case, in a little case. So I will show you the cases. The first one is Raw is War case with Shawn Michaels as Intercontinental Champion, 15th anniversary, disc 1, 1993 to 1997. Ah. Also, here is the Raw is War DVD. And here is Undertaker in a match with Mankind. Also, here is Stone Cold Steve Austin versus The Rock. The Raw logo there. 15th anniversary, disc 2, 1998 to 2002. Here you have, in the picture, Stone Cold Steve Austin with beer. A lot of beer. Here is Vince McMahon. Oh, I think that is, it's Vince McMahon. These two, wait a moment. Also here you have John Cena in the last disc. Disc 3. So here is 2003-2008. DX as the McMahons. Triple H and Shawn Michaels. I will be doing a figure collection video, but first the DVDs. So let me show you the other DVD. WrestleMania 25th anniversary! Okay. Here is the DVD. So cool with all the superstars. Some photos there. Also, you have The Best of Raw 2009 with Randy Orton, Chris Jericho, The Miz, John Cena, DX with Vince McMahon, Batista, John Cena, Evan Bourne. And many amazing photos of that moment in 2009. Disc 1 with Randy Orton. Disc 2 with MVP. And disc 3 with John Cena, baby. Randy Orton with the championship. Wait a moment. Also, Jeff Hardy, My Life, My Rules. This is from my brother. This is where I put my camera. And also, the 10th anniversary of SmackDown. Here is The Undertaker, Latino, Eddie Guerrero, Edge, All This Day, Jeff Hardy, Batista, The Rock, and Rey Mysterio. Also, quickly, the first match that I think that is going to be in the pay-per-view of Hell in a Cell is going to be Natalya versus one of the members of LEGCO. I don't know if it's going to be Lyla or Michelle McCool. For the Divas Championship, who's going to win this one? One of the members of LEGCO. Okay? Also, submissions everywhere in a triple threat match with John Morrison, The Miz, and Daniel Bryan. The winner, Daniel Bryan. Also, we have a match of John Cena and Wade Barrett. If John Cena win this one, Nexus will disappear from the map of WWE. And if Wade Barrett win, let me see, John Cena will join to the Nexus. And also, we have a Hell in a Cell match, baby, of Randy Orton versus Sheamus for the WWE Championship. The winner, Randy Orton. And the other Hell in a Cell match is going to be Kane versus The Undertaker. Paul Bearer as the manager of The Undertaker. We got a new world champ, The Undertaker. Because he have more experience in that type of match. And I think that he have now the... he's going to win this one. That's all. And also, I want to give a special thanks to my first subscribers. Some of my first subscribers, like Miss Latino Heat 14, or now Miss WWE Fan 14, Dob Ziggler 787, Timmy Toto, and also to Liquid 410. Liquid Cool 410. They were my first subscribers, so special thanks today to them. And if you want to subscribe to them, so go to my channel and you are going to see the cool videos that they have. Liquid Cool 410. He likes WWE, the wrestling things, and also he likes a lot another brands like Marvel Legends and all of that. I don't know if you collect that, but it's okay, I collect. And also here is my Sabu. My unmatched Fury Sabu. It's series 3. Okay. So that's all in this video. I hope you like my DVDs. I will be getting more. I will be getting Behind the Walls of Chris Jericho Breaking the Code. That DVD is freaking awesome, baby. And also, I will be carrying the Best of Raw Season 1 and 2. And Fatal 4 Away DVD, the pay-per-view. I hope you like the video. I will be making another, as I told you. That video is going to be for my collection of Jax figures and also my Mattel collection. And well, also, subscribe. Please subscribe. I need more subscribers. I only have 26 subscribers. I want to reach, 50 subscribers for be a well-known YouTuber here in YouTube. I hope I reach that goal, and I will be getting another shout out in the other video for my other subscribers. Sorry if I don't mention you, it's because I have not a big time here. So thank you for all of you. Thank you for subscribe, for comment in my channel, and to be my friend.